I'd like to visit with you today about musky nets and how they've changed over the years. This is my first musky net, just plain aluminum, made of just nylon, no rubber coating on it. Fish wrapped up in this and you had problems. Heavy rubberized netting on it, probably weighs 4 pounds, and pretty heavy net, but very effective. If you're in wind and the like, you can keep the bag in the water and just lead the fish right into it. It's got a nice flat bottom on it, probably 48 inches by 40 inches. Really is a good size net. Now here's another net that's very good. It has a power lock. The handle is flat on one side and has grooves, so all you've got to do is just pull on it, it latches right into place. So you want to make sure that you get good quality. This particular one, I had a couple of fish that wrapped up in it, and you can see here I just cut it, and you can always just sew these back together with some braid, 80 or 100 pound braid. So don't worry about cutting them. They'll work just as good once you piece them back together a little bit. And if you're going to buy one of these to go musky fishing, you're going to be in trouble. First time you get a fish that's anything beyond 30 to 36 inches, you're going to have problems. They're going to get hung up in this. The fish is going to be outside of the net and with hooks caught in the net, and you're going to have a problem. Another big improvement that they've gone to is these are no longer round. Now they've come out that these are actually kind of hexagon, and those edges make for a lot more strength, and so that's something else you want to watch for too. So it has a lot to do with the quality. These nets are expensive, but well worth the money. So good luck fishing.